Hey everybody, Metal Gamer Geek here. Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Warhammer 40K Bolt Gun. Now entering the Grand Elevator, you've made your way out of the bowels of the Crown. Enter the Grand Elevator, find the controls, and ascend. Beware, it seems the heretics have already hitched a ride. Every time, dude. Hello? I'm just looking to ride the elevator, that's it, and I can be on my way. I don't want to cause any trouble for you. You can return to your day, go home to your families. I just want to ride the elevator, please. Regular Marine of Space, I'll take you out. But that other guy, the champion? No. That's a big guy. And he's gone. I really miss the Vengeance gun. Feels like that's the way to go. I don't know. That's what those noises are. These little sons of guns. Understood. Was it down this way? Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, a control. Oh. I see. Where? Okay. I gotta put in three key. No. Not cool. Wasn't ready for that. Usually these purges happen when I enter an area, not when I flick a switch. Where's the next big bad guy? Where is he? Ah, there he is. I hope it's you. It wasn't. Mm-hmm. Purge protocol. Disengaged? I I didn't know that was an option. I could just say no thank you. Alright, so I did the red key. Purge. Now I guess I have to do the purple key purge. I'm assuming that's the way this works. Nope, it's upstairs. I gotta go. I guess we come back here later. Maybe. Here. Oh, I see the key. I want to get to there. Gotta go up all this. Yeah. That key, oh, there it is. Where'd that key go? There it is. Okay, so I got the purple key. And I'm guessing we go back for the purge part two. Let me just get as much stuff as I can before the battle starts. There's even more down there. This is where that pit was. That looks like it'll kill me if I enter it. And here's the console. Purge protocol initiated. Oh God. Thank you. Did I just see a Lord of Change? Take that. I don't like you. As long as we don't have the running guy, I'm fine. Anybody else? Big guy. Got him. Critical presence reduced. Heck yes. Now we have to find the next key, which is through here, obviously. Maybe. Where are you? This is for the yellow key. Then after this, we do one more purge, and this zone, I think, is done. Might hurt if I touch it. Oh, you got the bull?
Mm-hmm.
And then, wow, they all go down. Sure, no, I don't appreciate. One dead. Can you not charge into me, please? Just me and the big guy. It's fine. That's fine. I could just distance myself a little bit. Or he could just get locked right there. Oh, sir? Nope. Okay. That was too close. Why don't I have all of my guns? Well, those were there the whole time. That's helpful. This. All right, so we're running low. Yeah, gotta get more stuff. Full now. I like that about the bolt, the heavy bolter. It's just, here's 250 ammo, no reloading whatsoever. Ooh. Ah. Everything got a little boosted. I like it. All right. Yellow key card time. Built a gun. Yes, that's good news. Where is the other gun that I really like? The Vengeance one. All the way over there. Third purge. That's not the nail I wanted to use. Oh crap. Now we got these dudes, the little guys. I don't like it. Hop on over here, get all this stuff. Oh, this guy. Health. Health. Need health. Oh, no. Oh, it's not health. There's health. It's gross and I don't like them. Oh, crud. Good now. What do I mean? I didn't mean that at all, nope. Okay, we're good. There's... Really would appreciate it if y'all just stopped spawning everywhere. This elevator would reach its destination and I could just get out of this hellhole. We're gonna have that charge ability the entire game. Where's the big I gotta kill? There he is, the big. The big, big, big. There it is. The chaos Terminator dude has to go. That's always like the big dude that you gotta annihilate for it to end. Not always, but like that's the bare minimum dude. Okay. I really want that vengeance bomb gun. Look more like a rail gun, like a spike gun that had explosive munitions. I got like two secrets, I think. Yeah. Bomp, bomp, bomp. Now entering, big guns never tire. These gun batteries can bring down anything in the Imperium's fleet, and they're pointed directly at Greya. Kill the heretics controlling them before they can decimate the planet. Sure thing. Load screen text. You woke up today and decided violence. Okay, that was a purge. Nova or grav grenade now, nice. Why give me all this ammunition for a gun that I haven't picked up yet again? It really makes me feel like I missed something. I could have won that entire fight in that last zone and never gotten that melt-a-gun. I don't have a plasma. I don't have that other. I have two guns I'm missing from my arsenal. That's not one of them, is it? Nope, that's the melt-a-gun. So if I missed it there, it gave it to me here in the obvious place. Okay. Cannon ammo, nice. Grav cannon is really good. We go up. Bom, bom, bom. Who else is still here throwing stuff at me? That's what got me. That's another purge. No grav cannon ammo. A little bit of grav cannon ammo.
Oh,
vengeance launcher, finally! Only been asking about this for a little while now. Purge time! Or no. Oh, maybe. That's a rough way to go, knowing that you are about to die and there's nothing you can do about it. And you just blow up. Oof. Sure, no. Oh, that's what's making all the fuss. That guy up there. So switch to this. Bloaty boy. Where else? Anybody? I brought on the next wave. So this is a purge, and I need to find the boss. Is there a boss? Oh, you leave me alone, you leave me alone. Thank you. Oh, there he is. That's the boss. There's Tony Danza. We where to next. Refill my supplies. Good enough for now. All good. Okay. Mm-hmm. Where to? We're just gonna keep ascending, I guess, right? Ever upward. That's a gross little spot right there. Ooh, it's the end of the level. Nice. That one wasn't so terrible. Actually, pretty quick. Medium. Bop, bop, bop. Now entering Death is Honor, the station's mausoleum, the most hallowed Mechanicus remains from the Crown's attendants are interred here. A grim forebearer of what is to come if we do not halt this foul incursion. I've got all my guns now. Which makes me wonder why. Mm-hmm. Yep, can't do that yet. They almost look like the Fox version of the Juggernaut, those dudes with the guns. Nope, that's not an exit. Probably didn't need to use that grenade, but you always get a grenade back, I feel like, when you kill one of those guys. No! I want to swap grenades, not use my grenade. That's a problem. Sir, that sounds very like a lot more open up than just that door. Hmm? hate those guys so much. Purple keep coming up. And we die. I hate that dude so much. Much better outcome. How do I get up there? I guess that's how, right? Hopefully. Thank goodness. Exalted Flamer. Not sure if that was the way up here, the proper way to start this, but we're doing it. No going back. I'm gonna say that was the way to do it. When did those guys' shots, like, have, like, homing capabilities? This dude's coming in hot. Burn the whole clip on him. Oh, this was probably the way up there the entire time. Yeah. Not the way that I creatively figured it out. This is kind of where we started. Looks like I went off the ledge. That's cool. He's a goner. There's a blue dude down here. Got him. Am I out of ammo on my main gun? Oh god. Nope. U is next to one, which is what I pushed. Didn't want to throw the grenade. Wanted to open. Wanted to swap to my weapon. That was dirty. There you go. Trying to hide on me there. We just drop down there. I feel like there's stuff to maybe look and discover. Like that there. Oh. I found one. Is it only on my plasma gun? It's only on my plasma gun. Okay. Purge time! Look for the big guy, look for the big guy. I don't see any big people. That wasn't too bad of a purge. Manageable. Never mind what I said. Thank you. This is where stuff like, okay, we got him. Oh. I forgot what my train of thought was. I was just impressed with the fact that I killed it. I was going to say something. Let's see if I start off the next zone with.
I am proud to serve and proud
reload.
To die.
Let's go. Everything's dead. Bom, bom, bom. Furnace of Damnation. The sorcerer has done something profane to the warp drive. A beam of chaotic energy is being vented directly into the sun. Ascend the device and reach the sorcerer. Does this sound like the last, like the end game? Find the guy who's doing all the dirty stuff. Bad stuff. Get up there. Oh, hi everybody. I guess that's if I went the other way, right? Yep. 100% that's what that is. Good measure. Hmm? Secret, maybe? I'm hurting myself with that there. No, he doesn't stop. Okay. Mistakes were made. See what you could pick up, and then I guess trigger the next fight. Yep, now we go up. That's a jetpack, which means I get to boost somewhere. Oh? That's peculiar. What the? Oh, I get it. Don't get squished. Okay. Big guy should be around here somewhere. There he is. See you never. It's over there. Just hurdle right over it. It's cool. Okay. Got him. I see you up there, sir. Juicy. Mm-hmm. great, little dudes. If y'all insist. Guessing don't jump onto the quote unquote water, which just looks like electricity. I think I'm in this one. Thing. Nothing. I don't want to have to jump down there, but I think I'm going to have to jump down there soon. Oh god, that guy. Come here, champ. Where are you? All the way up there? Excuse me? Wait, we're back to this. Are we though? Or is this a different path? I think it's safe to say it's a different path. Oh, it's right there. Like, where am I supposed to go? Look for the yellow paint. What? Oh, great. I jump right here. No. This is getting all kinds of silly right now. Health? Why am I 6 health? Because I'm terrible at this. Oh, that guy. He could just stay out there. Right, he can't come in here. Okay, good. He can't come in here. We're good. We just never have to leave the safety of our little hole. Peek. Okay, good.
We cheesed that like crazy.
Well, that's right, he still explodes when he dies. No. He was done exploding everywhere. I'm like literally 1 HP. Are there any like health packs I missed? No, I think if there were health packs here, I would have gotten them a long time ago. Health. I thought that was going to feed me right into the sun, or whatever that was. Ascending. Keep ascending. Maybe we just walk by? Yep. Okay, cool beans. That was a level. 10% of people get to live, tell the story of what happened here. Oh, man. That is going to have to do it, though, for this episode of Let's Play Warhammer 40K Bolt Gun. If you like the video, drop a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed to the channel. Leave comments, share the videos, share the channel. It's the best way to support what I'm doing, and I really do appreciate it. But until next time, take care, have a good one, and I'll see you soon.